it's Mac. So today I'm going to be doing a long overdue Spring Fling live results video, and later I will be doing another results video from another show I went to. So the show is back in April, and I'm just going to get started. And it was double judged, so some horses might have more than one ribbon. So up there, my custom Loads of Glory, Misery Loves My Company, he got a 6th in breed. Dixie got a 3rd in breed. Adder got a 3rd in breed. And then my custom pony got a 4th, a 2nd, and a hand card in breed. Sorry, I'm trying to focus. My Revelle got a 3rd in breed. Buttercream got a 3rd in breed. Wapiti got a 3rd in breed. Enchanted Forest got a 4th in breed. Smooth Sailing got a 5th in workmanship. Motsy's Blaze got a 6th in breed. Kissing the Blarney Stone got a 3rd and a 5th in breed. Louis Vuitton got a 3rd in collectability. A 3rd in collectability and a 1st and a Nan card in breed. And then he went into callbacks and he ended up getting the Pony Champion. So that's his. And there was 2 champions and 2 reserves in each thing because, again, it was double judged. So he got one of the champions. Next, O.T. Salmonet got a 6th in breed. For all you guys who say she cannot show. My Make-A-Wish got a 4th in breed and a 2nd and a Nan card in breed. Lady Godiva got 2 seconds and 2 Nan cards. And Aphrodite got a 6th in breed. My pony got my swagger back, got a 1st in breed. And then he went on to callbacks and he got a pony custom reserve champion. Convicted Heartbreaker got a 1st in breed. My Zenyatta's Colt got a 4th in breed. Warzone, who is my custom silver, got a 6th in breed. Constellation got a 6th in breed. And my Pinto CC Shuffle got a 4th in collectability. Hooker was that my custom Andalusian got. Oh my gosh, you can't see. You have to get up here. Got a 6th in collect, 6th in workmanship, and a 6th and a 1st in breed. And then he went on to get a Spanish custom division reserve champion. Up there, that girl, my Morgan, got a 6th in breed. Lionheart got a 4th in breed. My classic Laughlinger, you can't see it, but she did get 2 Nan cards. She got a 1st and a 2nd. And she also got a Other Breeds Reserve Champion. My 2 Peterstone Arabians got 5th and a 6th in breed. My Angelica Resin got 2 5ths in breed. This guy, my custom ish that I bought at that show, got a 6th and a 1st in breed. All my Cleveland Bays nanned, so I was really excited. Trident Journeyman got a 5th and a 2nd in breed. This guy got, I have to see which that's for. He got a 5th in collectability, a 6th and a 1st in breed, and he also got the Other Pure Mixed Breeds champion. This guy got a 6th and a 2nd in breed, and this guy got a 4th and a 2nd in breed. It's Trooper. Sorry, they're really dusty. They're not ready for breakfast at all. This little custom got a 3rd in breed. Hera got a 6th in collectability. Melange got a 6th in collectability and a 1st in breed. My Peterstone Dog got a 5th in breed and a 6th in collectability. Renaissance Man got a 5th and a 6th in breed. My Clydesdale Foal got a 3rd in breed, and my Clydesdale Mare got a 4th in breed. I'll just show you the champion ribbons real quick, guys. So, yeah, got, that is Louis, or my, yeah, my Peterstone Pony's champion ribbon. That is O'Leary's Irish Diamond's champion ribbon. And then they've got 3 reserves from my Classic Halflinger, my Custom Andalusian, and my Custom Bouncer. So guys, that was my Spring Fling live results, and next I'll be doing Plastic Pony Parade. So watch out for that. Thanks for watching, guys.